just part of my operations visit as Chief of Army Staff to interact with my troops and to address them on the challenges at hand and the way forward for us achieving even more success and results. We won't conclude this operation in the Northeast so that we can do other things. And that is the drive now. We'll, inshallah, conclude it and now and go and do other things. So also we'll conclude all other challenges that are facing us. We are geared toward addressing all of them. And like you observe, we have been recording some modest successes in all areas and will intend to sustain that drive in doing that. Along, of course, with other services, talking about the Air Force, talking about the Navy, and other agencies, talking about the police, DSS, and all other security agencies and other stakeholders, including civilians, traditional rulers, opinion leaders, and all. This operation, this activity is joint, and it's together we intend to achieve results, and we're already seeing the benefit of our jointness by the success we are recording all across our theaters of operation, and we intend to sustain and maintain that. There are challenges, we have had them, we are addressing them, and I just left here, so I know the challenges here, and now with the support we are getting from the President Commander-in-Chief, who has always supported us and will continue to support us, we'll get there.
Stay up to date with the second news. John Luzon of Courage.